Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is Ahmed Marzugi.
And this is Nadia Siddiqui.
Today we're talking about one of the most famous legendary comedian actor, Mr. Johnny Walker.
Absolutely. Today we are going to be talking to his son, who's going to take us back on a glimpse to his life journey and from where he started. Little do we like to talk about is that Mr. Johnny Walker's original name was Badruddin Jamaluddin Qazi. He was born in 1926. He was married to an actress named Noor Jahan. And he had three sons and three daughters from that. And one of his sons is going to be on the show with us today, telling us about him.
Yes, and he also acted in more than 300 films.
Absolutely.
Last scene was in Chachi Charsu Bees. Among of this all 300 movies, he have won two big awards. One is the Best Supporting Award for the Madhumati, and the second was the Best Comedian Award for Shekhar. And now, joining us, his son, Mr. Nasirr Khan, to talk more about this legendary actor.
सर जो तेरा चकराए या दिल डूबा जाए आजा प्यारे पास हमारे काहे घबराए काहे घबराए.
But thank you so much for joining us and taking your valuable time. Thank you so very much. I know how busy you are and everyone.
Absolutely.
So thank you very much.
Thank you.
We're talking about your father, mashallah, he was a legendary actor, Johnny Walker. So do you have any idea how did he begin his journey?
He used to work as a bus conductor in Mumbai. So he did that for 2 years as a bus conductor. Ting, ting in the red bus.
Yeah, yeah.
So he was a bus conductor for 2 years and he used to do all funny kinds of stuff in the bus. That was his nature. That was not like a comedy thing or trying to make people laugh, but that's what he was. So from there, so it runs in my genes also, and everybody in our family.
Okay.
So we all have that humorous streak in us.
Of course, and mashallah, you resemble to him so much as well. It's a strong resemblance.
It is. Like, as I'm growing older, I'm getting more like him.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
So
he was spotted in the bus, and by Balraj Sahni, who was then scripting a film. So he took him to Navkirtan Films, that is Devanand's office. They were making a film. So that was Navkirtan's first film as a producer. It was Gurudutt's first film as a director. So he said, you know, this young guy is there. He does a lot of things. So where can you put him in this film? The film was Bazi. It had come out in 1952. So that he had done some films before that. But he used to say that if you bat your eyelid, I would be off the screen. It was like so small. So that was the film that got him name, fame, and recognition. And they used to call it in Navkirtan's office, who was that man who was acting like that, you know, in the movie. So his name was Badruddin Qazi. So he said that because that role was so small, so his name didn't even come in the credits. So they were like, who was that drunk who was there in that film, you know, that Sharabi wala character, he was too funny, who was he? So he said that, you know, my name is Badruddin Qazi. If you say that, they'll think that I'm a Maulana coming to pray nikah.
Okay.
He said, I need some name. So that when they came up with the name Johnny Walker, there was Gurudutt, there was Chetan Anand. So all these people, they said that, you know, all the calls in the office are for you. So you need to have a name that goes with the character that you're playing. So he said, okay, Johnny Walker. And so he kept it.
I mean, that was actually the next question because his name was kept as Johnny Walker. But from our research, we found that he never used to drink alcohol.
Yeah.
Or
it's not only really drink alcohol. In our house also, there is no alcohol that's ever served. And even then, when we used to have parties, people knew that in this house, you get food, good food, you will get good entertainment.
But that's so nice, that is the high.
Huh?
Absolutely. That's so nice to know. It was just, and how nicely he portrayed that on screen without even touching alcohol.
Exactly.
So that's like,
mashallah. So for him, it was that if you want to come here, you want to get high on life, you want to get high on love, on friendship, on getting to know each other, on food. So my house is always open for you.
Off screen, right? So was he like
off screen? He was off screen. He was very
Oh, wow. Completely different.
I think this will be interesting to people, yeah.
Very quiet. He was more of a listener than of a talker. You know, so that's where all the wisdom came from, because he never used to talk, he used to always listen.
Oh.
So, if you're playing a person like that, so for an actor, what he is in person, so it's a very switch on and switch off. And to kind that, to find that kind of a physical person, so thin, so that, because today everybody's into bodybuilding, six-pack abs and muscle making and stuff like that. So for an actor to play that, it's very easy to play a Milkha Singh. It's very easy to play a Kapil Dev.
Very cool.
But it becomes very difficult to play a Johnny Walker, because you'll have to lose that weight, you'll have to lose that bulk, you'll have to become thin and lanky and get that kind of a body language.
Absolutely. So what do you think if there is an autobiography or a biography movie about your father? And I think I've heard there is some article that you are doing something like that, like years before.
You're coming up with
something. Directional.
That was some time ago. Yes, I do want to do. And I am planning something, but it's still in work in process, because the difficulty is that every film that you see, there's a lot of highs and lows. And with my dad, Alhamdulillah, there was never any low. There was never any negativity. Even if you try and do your research and try and Google it and try and find out some bad information about him, or some bad thing about him, or some controversial thing about him, you won't find it, because there is none. So when you get into writing something that is non-controversial, it becomes very difficult. So I'm just taking a different point of view on it to make it more of an inspirational thing, that today the way the times are. So there are people who've lived their life on their terms, their conditions, with a positive attitude and spreading that kind of positivity.
And thank you for being on our show. Thank you for supporting on the first episode.
Thank you. Love.
Jiji sahab, aapke jalebi. Hey, bhai. Jalebi ke paise deke jao.
Paise? Magar jalebi to pede ke badle liye.
To pede ke paise deke jao.
Arey wah, kamal kar chokha. Pede to barfi ke badle liye.
To barfi ke paise nikalo.
Oh, barfi ke paise nikalo. Barfi to laddu ke badle liye kha.
To lao laddu ke paise.
Arey wah, bahut acche. Jo cheez li li uske paise kaise.
Thank you so much for watching this show, this video about the legendary actor.
And if you have any more requests, anybody that you would like to see, please let us know in your comments below, and we will definitely try to approach them and we will talk about it. Or if you want us to talk about any particular your favorites, we will definitely do a research on them and bring them to you.
And also one of his member, son, family member might join us live to answer a few more question answers.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much, and keep watching
Yalla Film.